Hey guys and dolls, welcome to Monday. It's Momma Monday. And today I pulled off a little tab thing from my notebook of ideas. And the very top of it says living life better, and then it gives a thing at the bottom that I'm going to go over in a minute. But before I did that, I wanted to, number one, inform y'all, I'm on the webcam again. It's Monday, and obviously I can't speak on Mondays. I'm on the webcam again, but yet I'm on the webcam for the first time. What on earth am I saying? First of all, leave it in the comments below. Does this look different than previous webcam stuff before? Let me know in the comments below. So, what do I mean by I'm on the new webcam? Well, I went to my post office thingy here at my home, at my apartment home community thing, so it's like a, you know, a group mailbox deal. And I had a note in there that I had a box, and I was like, why do I have a box? I didn't order anything with this. What's in the box? So, I was surprised to find, when I opened it up, this in it. Ooh, it's focusing, I think, which is this right here, which I will show to y'all now on my probably very dirty mirror. Where are y'all? Oh yeah, this mirror is very dirty. Let me clean the mirror real quick for a minute. Cascadehiker sent this to me, and I've already kind of reprimanded him for spending way too much money on this webcam. Nevertheless, I am deeply moved, very appreciative, and obviously putting it to good use immediately. Let me see, can y'all see the webcam right there? So that's y'all, that's y'all's eyeball right there. Oh, there's my finger. That's y'all's eyeball right there, and then the blue things on either side tell me if it's on or not. So let me just take a moment to thank you, Cascadehiker, for sending this webcam to me. I'm sure many people will be very appreciative. Considering the other one was so ghostly, I think this one is a higher intensity too, so I hope y'all are not seeing all of my scary flaws that make you running for the hills right now to get away from me. But the reason, you know, this goes really hand in hand with the thing today of how to live life better, because I think the number one thing, and this is not what's on the card, but we will go over the card, but the number one thing that I think is that in living life better is that you have to surround yourself with people who are encouraging, who are inspirational, who are, you know, not always positive. You know, a lot of times people say, oh, you have to be around positive people. I don't know. I kind of like sometimes negative Nellies, because to me they sharpen our focus and sharpen, you know, us and make us better people. But I do know that one of the reasons why I even started all this YouTube stuff and social media in general, because I was on that before I was on social media, before I was on YouTube, is that I work from home and it's just me and my one son, who's at school a lot, because he has, you know, other activities that he's involved in. And I don't have anybody, you know, and it gets really boring and I feel really isolated at times. So it was like, I gotta change this. And, you know, social events are nice and going out and meeting people and stuff like that, but everybody always wants to spend money, you know, to be honest with you. It's always like, let's go get coffee, let's go get lunch, let's go get dinner, let's go do something that spends money. Well, there's times, a lot of times, when I don't have any extra money even to go get coffee. You know, I don't drink coffee, but I get hot chocolate. But I don't even have money for that, you know. So it's like, how can I create a group of friends or a group of people? You know, how can I do that? So YouTube, because now there's video. And, of course, social media, you know, Facebook. And I'm really beginning to enjoy Google+. So if you're not there, go over there and find me. You can go to my channel page and click on the icon and connect with me. But beside that, even, just the reason why I like YouTube is because y'all interact with me. And I know that there's a lot of people out there that watch my videos every day and they never comment and they may never even give a thumbs up. they may not share, and that's okay. You know, that's okay too. We all have the quiet friends that, you know, kind of sit in the background. And that's how I look at y'all. You're the quiet friends of mine, you know, that may not comment. So I challenge you, if you've never commented below, just leave a comment on this one. You know, just a smiley face. You don't even have to say any words or anything, just a little smiley face. But also there's other people who, like Cascadehiker, is, and he's not the only one, there's several others that communicate with me almost on a daily basis, whether it's comments on the video I've posted that day, or whether it's direct messages here on YouTube, or whether it's some other kind of message on some other platform, you know, Google Plus, Facebook, Twitter, blah, blah, blah. And I enjoy that. I really enjoy that because, again, it makes me feel like y'all are my friends. I feel like I know y'all to some extent, even though we've never seen each other really face to face. Y'all have seen my face. Y'all know my personality. All I get from y'all is a picture. But when you type your comment or your question or whatever, I kind of get a sense for your personality, and it's kind of fun because, you know, long time ago, that's all they had were letters. You know, they might meet somebody one time and then not see him again for 5 or 10 years, but they had an epistolary relationship, which is, you know, through letters, through the written word. So I really enjoy that. I hope y'all do too. I hope y'all feel like you know me. I hope y'all feel like you know my son somewhat. But just very cool. So again, Cascadehiker, thank you for giving me the webcam. That was totally unsolicited, totally unnecessary, totally super over generous. but yeah, that just, you know, it, because I know, like I said, it's going to help a lot of people, not just me, because now y'all can see the video a little bit better. I'm hoping the sound quality is good. This is literally the first time I'm using it, so we will see. But back to the little thing for today of, you know, living life better. One thing that I tried several years ago, and it was because my son was small and he was obviously being able to see television and hear radio and things like that. And I thought, I don't want this stuff going in his brain, you know. But one thing I challenge people is to stop watching the news, stop reading the newspaper, if you even still read it, stop, you know, paying attention to pop culture news channels, online or however you get them on the TV, you know, the sensational magazine shows and stuff like that on TV. I challenge you to stop watching those, especially if you are a parent that stays home with your kiddos, or if you work from home, because number one, we are in such an isolated environment. We only have our own brain to knock around within and bounce ideas off of. And I've noticed, I had the experience this weekend of dealing with someone, as a matter of fact, who is lives a very isolated life, and not a seclusionist by any means. I mean, errands are run and all that kind of stuff, but just in general, lives an isolated life. And one of the things I find threaded through conversations of people like that is it's always focusing on, oh, well, you know, that West Nile virus is coming through and it's just going to, we need to get this and that done. Oh, and that swine flu, you know, I got my flu shot and blah, blah, blah. And, oh, you know, that new Obamacare thing, have you seen how horrible and da, 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 da. And, oh, you know, those wars over there and, I mean, it's just, oh, and Kim Kardashian, this, that, and the other thing. And, oh, and can you believe that? It's so negative. It's so draining. I don't care if it's pop culture TV or if it's, you know, hard-hitting headline news. I challenge you to stop watching the news and stop doing pop culture stuff. A lot of people watching my videos sometimes, I'm sure they're wondering why I don't address certain things that are current. And that's because a year from now, it ain't going to matter anyway, to be honest with you, no matter how tragic it is or how wonderful it is. It's not going to matter a year from now. But what will matter is connecting with people on a human level, on a deeper level than just surface. What did you have for lunch today? Oh, I like your car. Oh, look at this new piece of furniture you got. Isn't that nice? Or whatever, you know, or where do your kids go to school? And, oh, well, my kid got this grade. What did your kid get? try to go deeper than that. Try to connect more than that. Like I said, with the YouTube and all the social media, I'm accomplishing that. Of course, I miss the human interaction. But for now, this is what I have. So instead of, part of my mouth, pissing and moaning about not being able to interact with people face-to-face, why don't I turn that around into something positive? How can I interact with people even if it can't be face-to-face? And so I, you know, encourage you to do that. Again, if you've watched my videos, if this is your first video of mine, thank you for watching. Leave a comment below. Like I said, even if it's just a smiley face or a TY for thank you or an LOL or BRB or question mark, you know, just something. Leave it in the comments below just to let me know, yeah, you're out there and yeah, you're listening. Because it's fun. I like to connect. And so, again, thank you, Cascadehiker, for the brand new webcam. Y'all let me know in the comments below what you think about it. Don't watch or read news anymore. And don't watch or read pop culture. It's a waste of your time and energy, and it will dumb down your brain to nothing. So, that's it. It's been long, but it's a video cam. And so, hopefully, it'll upload fast. I'm hoping. And y'all do let me know, though, in the comments below what you think. I'm kind of looking. I left the lamp on. I forgot to turn that off because that was probably burning some people's eyeballs out. But anyway, how'd y'all like my 70s hair, too? I can't quite get it to do what I want to do. But anyway, blah, blah, blah. I could go on and on. That's it for Momma Monday. Tomorrow is Tuesday. I think I may try a new thing because Talk Show Tuesday was pretty much voted down. So I'm not going to show y'all clips of what I'm doing on Blog Talk Radio. Of course, you can visit me over there if you want. It's on my channel page. There's a link. But I'm going to try something different tomorrow and we'll see how that goes. I'm not sure if it's going to be a good thing or a bad thing. So we'll find out tomorrow. But anyway, you guys, dolls, have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. Thank you again, Cascadehiker, for the brand new webcam that I will put to good use. You guys and dolls have a great day.